breaking overnight, a man is in critical condition this morning at the hospital after a shooting here in the city.
Police tell us that the victim in his 30s was shot just after midnight on Mohawk Street. He made his way to Portland Avenue where officers spotted him. He's now in stable condition and there are no currently any suspects to name or in custody.